It's early goose season here in Minnesota, and we scouted hard and put in a lot of windshield time to find a field for our first hunt. Needless to say, it was a grind. Striking out on five previous fields, we found a sixth one holding about 150 birds and a couple snow geese. The next night, we got out there around 4 p.m. and the birds were already sitting in the field. Our only option was to drive into the field, which scared them off, and in hopes that they would come back. And sure enough, some did, but others were pretty hesitant on the field. Fortunately, I was unable to get our first flock on film, which happened to be the only flock that decoyed right up after being scared out of the field. After a while, one of the snow geese from the night before showed up all alone and decoyed just beautifully.
Got him.
Go get it.
But just as our luck has been going for the entire first hunt, the snow goose landed in about a quarter mile of cattails that was located just behind us, and we were unable to recover the bird. Even though our luck on this first hunt was not the greatest, it is a good reminder that it's not about how many you get, but it's about the memories that are made.